Hello everyone, what is up? I'm SP Theof and in this tutorial I'll be showing you how to create a very simple hands up melody. And it goes like this. And to create this step by step, first we insert Nexus, obviously. If you don't have Nexus, you can insert Citrus, and from the presets you can choose, for example, Platinum Show. It doesn't sound the same, but it is close enough. Where is Platinum Show, motherfucker? P, 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 P. Suck my dick. Suck my motherfucking dick, dick. Suck my dick. Suck my motherfucking. Oh, here it is. So, if you don't have Nexus, choose the Platinum Show. And yeah, but I have Nexus, so I'll be choosing Nexus. But anyway, you can choose this one if you want. Go on hands up hook 3 of the dance leads, and to create this melody, first do the bass line from A4. From the magnet, choose the line or the cell, and double click here if it's red. Anyway, this is the bass line I used for this melody, and the chords are those. So you can create a melody using those notes, A, C or E, A, C or E, and this is how to create a melody. For example, here you use F, A or C, and any chord goes like pam pam pam, for example, and it's and this is dependent if it is a major or a minor chord. So I personally don't know the chords, and I have learned them by ear, but they are correct. And if I have learned it without a teacher, that means you can too. First, we create the melody. Make it sound better, what I did before was to make the bass have the same length with the melody, and of course the same number of notes, and this means to put the bass note where the melody notes are, but the bass doesn't change, so it will be on the same note all the time. And over here some more, and now but to make it sound even better, you have to modify the length of the notes, because if they are all together they sound they don't sound very good. So to do this, from the magnet choose one quarter of the step. and zoom a little more, and as you can see over here the squares, just make it a little smaller like this. And the same goes for these quick notes, because they are all combined. Don't change the first notes because they have space between them, and this is what I want to achieve, is this small space makes the difference. And do the same. And yeah, this is how to create a very simple hands-up melody. Of course you can create different melodies with different chords, notes and stuff, but this is a very simple melody to get you started, and a very simple chord. I showed you the chords before. Thank you for watching. I don't know chords and this is not going to help you much, but anyway, you don't need to learn chords. You can create everything by ear. So thanks for watching.